think that in living in the States, you're living in one of the most brutal societies in the history of the world. You know, the country that inherited the genocide of Native American people, a country which participated in chattel slavery. You know, and the only country in the world to use and drop an atomic bomb on another country. Participated in chattel slavery.